Corporal Kirkwood.
Let me guess. You're a war vet's charity. Looking for a new poster boy.
I'm Dr. Bishop. Jennifer. I represent a team of scientists. We are running a special program that requires a very special individual. Wars need soldiers. But with all the casualties, recruitment is at an all-time low. Our biologically engineered hosts are created from the ground up. Each one unique.
What is this?
We think we can help you. You won't look or feel the same ever again.
Can't fix this body. No one can.
Nowhere. But we might be able to give you a new one. I have to ask, are you sure you want to do this?
I would have killed myself months ago if I could have lifted a finger to do it.
Then let's begin. Good luck. Aaron? Can you hear me? Aaron?
Where am I?
How do you feel?
Well, my hands tied down.
Take it easy. Stay calm.
I'm okay. Thank you. I'm okay.
must have been sleepwalking or something.
Best get you back before the powers that be have my ass.
Wars need soldiers. She said it right to my fucking face.
Mm. about it. You can't help me. You could never help me, could you?
It's not about you, Aaron. It never was.
You lied to me!
I know. All progress has a price.
Are you willing to pay that price? Are you?
Yes. Yes, I am.
All those people out there, I didn't kill them.
I know.
And who did?
You know, my pa, you know. Yeah, he used to make a real mean steak. I mean, he's a dope fucking asshole, right? But... I killed him. I was 13 years old. I took a claw hammer, his head. That one I did for free. With the rest.
Let's get this over with.
You asked me if I repent. If I'm looking for forgiveness.
The truth is, Father,
I don't regret a fucking thing.